This is from the latest record, which is called Fortune. Thank you, everybody, for being so generous with buying CDs. I hope the CDs don't sell like they used to, and people, you know, but it's I appreciate it so much. It's an act of support, and I know that, and so I appreciate it very much. This is a song, we were finishing up the record. I needed one more song, and I went home for the weekend, and I got obsessed with watching videos on YouTube of Howlin' Wolf. You know, the old blues guy, Howlin' Wolf. There's some amazing stuff. What a presence the guy had. You know, he practically jumps out of your computer when you're watching this stuff. And I said, I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to sit down, I'm going to drink a bottle of red wine, and I'm going to write a song that if I was in 1958 or 1960 and I could pitch a song to Howlin' Wolf and have him record it, that's what I'm going to try to do. So, this is what I came up with. And thank you all for getting away from your television sets and stuff and coming over to listen to these songs. I appreciate it more than I can let you know. I really do. I had a great time playing for you.
I can make it on my own here. You won't hear me complain. Just quit pissing on my leg and telling me it's rain. I'm not leaving. Well, bless your crooked heart, babe. Crooked as a dog's hind leg. Time is up and flown away. There ain't nothing left today. But I'm not leaving. No, I'm not leaving. Till I'm satisfied. Well, blue jays bring you money. You just have to ask. Stood outside in the cold dog rain, but the damn bird flew right past. And I made a dirty dollar. I took it to the well. Dropped it down in the money hole. It went all the way to hell. But I'm not leaving. No, I'm not leaving. Till I'm satisfied. There's crow on the mailbox. There's black cat in the yard. And I'm a dog who found a bone and I'm gonna work it hard. There's nothing going on here. It's all just mud and dust. Old man hollered down the rain, but the chrome had turned to rust. But I'm not leaving. No, I'm not leaving. Till I'm satisfied.
I like to play this song last, because I get to keep saying,
no, I'm not
and I've already announced that it's the last song, so it's sort of torturous for some people to have to sit there and think, he says he's not leaving until he's satisfied. When is he going to be satisfied? This song seems to be going on for a while now. I'm fully satisfied. I'm ready to go home and watch TV. But he doesn't seem to be satisfied. He just keeps playing.
No, I'm not leaving. No, I'm not leaving. I can make it on my own here. You won't hear me complain. Just quit pissing on my leg and telling me it's rain. Cause I'm not leaving. No, I'm not leaving. Till I'm satisfied. No, I'm not leaving.